Hello again, this is Heero Uzuki, walking amphibious mobile suits on land in the Mobile Suit Gundam Journey to Jaburo Let's Play, Tactics Battle Mode, the game mode in which Operation Shock and Awe was a resounding success. The Federation did not see those amphibious mobile suits coming. How could they? What right-minded person would have seen? Water-treading mobile suits on dry land. No one, that's who. Alright. The Kämpfer. The suit with the firepower and speed to dish out the damage it cannot take. Seriously, this thing, its armor may as well be paper thin. So let's try not to take any hits, alright? Needs to be a get-in-get-out job. So, you know, play to the suit's strong points. Hit and run. Not too bad.
I've never witnessed piloting instincts such as yours.
It's good enough.
You are the elite of the elite. The Federation is no match for the likes of you.
Are you sure? Are you sure about that? I mean, if you're sure.
Amazing results. With you on our team, Zeon may continue to fight on.
You've been granted special authorization from Lady Cassilia. She permits you to use this mobile suit that belonged to Captain Gamma. Take good care of it.
No promises. Right, so, one more mobile suit after this.
I hope you perform even better in battle. Do your best, we're counting on you.
And I had all but forgotten about Garma's Zaku 2. Mostly because of how underwhelming it is. What a way to end off our time with Zeon, huh? Ouch. Could you maybe run that by the feds?
Yeah.
cooperation.
Ow.
Still getting knocked on your ass? Dude, what are you doing? Really? You couldn't survive long enough for me to deal with that?
Never witnessed piloting in.
Let's just skip that. We've heard it enough times as it is.
Amazing results. With you on our team, Zeon may continue to fight on.
Okay. Last one. Until I have to use Garma Zaku too, which will probably be right after this. Yes, it is. I'll deal with you in a moment. See why I tried. I wasn't flying right at him. There was no way that the shot could jump in there. Oh, there's a dangerous machine. so you are going to try and stab me. Is that what I'm getting? Am I understanding that right? Another very dangerous machine. One that I cannot wait to get a hold of. I mean, when we steal it. Or Zeon. Yeah. Ah, well, we're done. We are done, at least with Kämpfer. Once we've used Garma's underwhelming Zaku, then we will well and truly be done.
I see that you have an exemplary war record.
Could have been better.
Amazing results! With you on our team, Zeon may continue to fight on.
I guess we shouldn't tell her then. Okay, so with that, this guy's gonna go ahead and stop here while the stopping's good. Thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, then consider hitting the like button, the subscribe button, leaving a comment, and hitting that bell to stay updated with more videos from me. With that, this is Heero Uzuki, signing off. Oh, what a hell of a way to end off our time in Zeon, indeed, with a underwhelming suit. Great.